Huh? There's a customer.
I thought we're already closed.
Hang on, I'll check it out. Sorry, we're closed. You can come back tomorrow.
Well, well, well. What a pleasant surprise.
Jet?
Hey there. It's been a while, hasn't it?
What are you doing here?
Just checking in with you. Is there a problem with that? I mean, knowing your situation, isn't it just right for me to do so?
Hey, Feli! What's going on?
Jet?
Why do you all seem surprised? Shouldn't you be happy to see a friend you haven't seen for almost 4 months?
What do you want this time, man?
Are you here to cause trouble again?
No, why would I? Right. Speaking of which, I'm not here to get-
What is going on out there?
I came here to, you know, pay a visit.
What is that supposed to mean?
Hey, is everything all right in... Oh.
Long time no see, huh, sweet pea?
Great. Here we go again.
Oh yeah, it has. And I'd love to keep it that way.
Still got the same attitude, I see. It never gets old.
If you're just gonna cause trouble, then scram. We're closed.
Whoa there. I think you guys forgot an important detail here. Just to keep you informed. My uncle is the landowner here. And I'm just doing what I'm told to do. Care to read for me?
Dear Mr. and Mrs. Mayorga, we would like to inform you about your net profit lately due to your business. Because of this, as of the date above, you still owe $4,500 for rent. Your payment has passed 42 days, and as a result, you owe an extra $100 for late dues, making it $4,600. If you do not provide billing or payment by the 30th of September, we may close your restaurant.
Closing?
Kito yakusoku da yo itsuka mata onaji egawa de imasugu masugu kimi no koto sagashitai kedo kimi ga nokoshita hitokakera no yuki de aruki daseru fumi daseru mo mayowanai kara dona michi datte furimukazu ni susumeru hitori datte oboete imasu ka kimi to mita irozu mita sekai wo monokuroma hi
Closing?
You can't be serious! How come my parents never told me?
Jet, bro, don't do this to us! We need this!
This is the only job we have! You gotta reconsider!
I'm just doing my job, guys. I can't really do anything here, to be honest.
Is there really no way?
Well...
Why do I feel like I know what this twerp is about to say?
There is an easy way to save this business, you know. I could try talking things out, but with a condition. And I'm pretty sure that Vivian can be the hero here.
Deal's off. We can certainly do this on our own, so no help from you is needed.
Whoop, your choice. Take it or leave it.
Jet, please. We need this business. This is the only thing her family has left for a living. Don't take that away.
Look, there's really nothing I can do. The only way to solve this is to pay up.
We don't have the money right now, though.
Did I say you're gonna pay it now? You still have 1 month.
Wait, Jet.
Hmm?
I can't believe I'm doing this. 1 month wouldn't be enough. You know how the profits go. Can't you take that into consideration?
I'll see what I can do. You're my darling, after all.
You...
In the meantime, just 1 month. Time is gold, everyone. I'll wait for the money. Don't you worry.
Oh, great. Now what?
What are we gonna do? We're gonna lose the business!
How are we going to earn that much money? We barely get any customers!
I don't know!
What a day. You guys go ahead. I'll talk to Feli first.
How are we gonna pay that much money?
Feli?
If we don't pay rent, where will we go?
Feli?
If this business is gonna shut down for good,
Feli?
What will happen to us? What if-
Feli, stop! You're just making yourself worry even more.
How can I not worry, Vivian? My whole family needs this. My parents will be devastated if we lose this restaurant. We don't know where to go.
How exactly are we going to save the restaurant? It's not going as good as it used to be. I need to clear things up from my mind. I guess watching some television would help me out. Nope. No. Already watched that episode.
The biggest culinary competition in the world has finally come to Deloraine City.
That's biggest cooking competition?
Zen Mania has finally landed in our city. Here's Courtney Bridge to deliver the news. Take it away, Courtney.
Chef Zen Mania is a competition for home cooks to compete for the best chefs in the whole
world. Chef Zen Mania? That's the show me and my sister used to watch when we were little kids. I haven't watched it since I got busy with high school. It's now here in the city, huh?
They will then face obstacles that will push them beyond their limits. In the end, there will only be one winner. Who will win the Chef Zen trophy?
I mean, it's not a bad idea if I join Chef Zen Mania. It's always been one of my dreams to be in there. But am I ready for it? Is my quality of food enough to get in and stay there? Will I be able to cope up with my fellow competitors? Can I really do it? No, never mind. I don't think I'll be able to handle that. I need to think of something else. Wait, Zuri?
19,000 subscribers and 20 million total views as of today. At only the age of 25, she has already built her third branch of her own...
Wow, third branch already?
Yes, this is the third branch of my restaurant. My business is going so well. I honestly can't even...
Zuri is really amazing. I wonder how she did all of this.
love and support.
If only I could be just like her.
About her secrets and tips about having a successful business like her. And here's...
Okay, that's enough TV. I am comparing myself with other people again. You gotta be kidding me.
Hey, have you double-checked your things before you went home? This is Kyle, by the way. Just in case you forgot.
Is he that bored? Oh, I'm sorry, sir. But do you not know any common sense?
I do. That's why I'm reminding you, right?
Is this guy serious right now? For goodness sake, why don't you just leave me alone?
I'm just kidding. No hard feelings.
Yeah, sure, no hard feelings. You really have the nerve to humiliate me again, huh? Take your boredom somewhere else.
All joking aside, though, be careful next time. Hope to bump into you again someday. Good night.
Should I even reply? Good night.
What's so funny, Kyle?
Huh? Oh, it's nothing.
Oh, really now? You can't just laugh for no reason.
It's nothing important. Anyway, I'll be off. See you on Friday.
1:45 p.m. sharp. Don't be late. It's a big day.
Yes, sir.
Take care, dearie.
Just happened? Wait. Did I oversleep again? Oh, never mind. I woke up just on time. 2 minutes right before the alarm.
Wait! Stop! Please!
Seriously, what is up with these dreams lately? Do they... even mean something? Now that I think about it, these aren't actually dreams, are they? These are more like recollections. That first dream showed my experience in grade school. Everyone in my class knew that my dad was a chef. And he was the one making lunch for me. He would always be so happy to see my lunchbox empty every time I went home. But what he didn't know is that it wasn't me who ate his meals, but my classmates. I can't really remember those who bullied me, since that was a long time ago. But one thing I remembered for sure was that boy who helped me.
That's right! Scram!
I don't recall getting his name. I can't remember why.
Here. Let me help you.
The dream I had now was my recognition day. I realized that the boy who helped me was going to another school. So I chased him.
Hey! Over here!
But I didn't make it. Why am I getting these all of a sudden? What's its purpose? Could it be something connected from the past? I suppose the answers will be for later. One thing at a time. Right now, this thing needs to shut up.
Chefs and Mania?
Yeah, it's true! It really came to our city!
That's awesome! I never thought that it would actually come here.
Where did you get that information?
It was in the news last night. They said that the competition will start this Friday.
That's tomorrow.
What time does it air?
2 p.m. Tomorrow is just half a day of work. Right, Feli?
Right. We're definitely gonna watch the show.
Absolutely!
Wait! Vivian!
Yes?
Please tell me that you watched the news last night.
Oh, yeah, I have. Why?
Then I'm pretty sure you heard your favorite shows coming to our place.
And what about it?
What do you mean, what about it?
You should definitely join, Viv.
Yes, you should!
Oh, about that. I'm not sure, okay? I don't think I can handle that.
Viv, that's a big opportunity for you. You get to prove yourself to thousands of people and what you can do.
I know, but the thing is, I don't think I'm ready.
You don't think you're ready? You've been cooking for 2 years, your food is amazing, and you said that it's your dream to cook for the top culinary stars.
Why don't you give it a shot? I think this is your time to shine.
Well,
it can help the business as well, you know?
Right!
Guys, don't put the business as a reason here. She has to do this for herself.
No, they're right.
Wait, what?
I want to help the business out, so I might as well sign up for it.
Are you sure?
Mm-hmm. And I did say it was my dream. I think it's a matter of time that I actually do it.
Alright then.
You go,
we'll
girl!
Sure
you got
on.
This.
Thanks, guys. It means a lot. Now, can we go back to work?
Hey, that's supposed to be my line.
Not anymore.
Where in the world is he? It's already almost time.
I'm sure he will be here by any minute now.
I'm here.
Uh-huh. See, I was right.
You do know that I wouldn't be late on this big day, right?
As you should be. Now come on, we need to prepare ourselves for the opening ceremony.
Come on, Vivian! Faster!
Whoa, Mallory, slow down!
It's not even open yet. We still have to wait.
So many people.
It's Chef Zen! What do you expect?
I'm not sure if this is a good idea.
Calm down. Everything will be okay. You'll do great.
I really am not certain about this. Keep yourself together, Vivian. You can do it. Alright, I got this.
Feli here.
Wait, I'm not ready yet!
Oh my god, you're such a bloody slowpoke!
Hey everyone!
Feli here.
And Zyral.
We just want to thank you for watching the second episode of A Memories Recipe, and the whole team, especially Siege, hopes that you've enjoyed it.
Show that you liked the episode by leaving a thumbs up, and maybe even a comment if you have any thoughts about this.
And do hit that subscribe button and turn on that notification bell.
Ring-a-ding-ding!
So that you don't miss any videos from this channel.
I'm still trying not to laugh every time I hear you do Siege's catchphrase.
Sir, do you want to get fired?
But yeah, make sure to subscribe so that you won't miss any videos. Consider following the other team members as well. The links will be in the description below. In a Google document.
And one more thing, in case you don't know, Siege has her own Discord server.
She'll be posting a lot of spoilers, streaming gameplays, having some podcasts with the team members, and even hosting Nitro giveaways from time to time. So if you want to see those, join Siege's Party House.
Do know that you need to be at least 13 to join, as it states on Discord's TOS.
And that's all we have to say. See you next episode.
Bye-bye, y'all.
Ah, we're finally-